Welcome back to Fish Aquaculture Gaming. So today, this is going to be a redstone tutorial. So, this is redstone block. You can get it out of redstone dust, which comes from redstone ore. Mine this to get this. 9 of these equals... Okay? So... Now that we know that this is going to be redstone and the topic is redstone, let's see what can activate redstone. This button activates redstone, silver activates redstone, same as this pressure plate, the daylight sensor, trip wires, redstone torch, and this detector rail, and probably more that you couldn't fit into here. And then, here comes the pistons. This is the piston. You can only push. This pushes and pulls. Pistons cannot push or pull obsidian blocks. Neither one of them can. And we can't push the pistons because we can only go 14. 15 is too many. So if we just do that and. Here we go. Okay, actually, it's actually 13. My bad. You can only do 13. Anyways, so this is a little chain reaction, and then at the end, it activates the redstone lamp. And then, for some people, this is their most favorite. TNT. Darcy blows! That's TNT. I hope you liked this video of the redstone tutorial basics. Like and subscribe for more of the redstone tutorial. And see you later. Bye.